is impossible. The roof is shaking here.
A lot of people exactly the point I'm gonna make. A lot of people say a lot of things to me. A lot of stupid things. And that's exactly what John did last week, is it not? He came out here and he said a lot of dumb stuff. You came out here and you said a lot of dumb stuff. And they reacted because you said it with energy. You did your John Cena thing. They got excited, and I dig that. I like them excited. I want you. Go ahead, pop. It's great, right? But I'm not going to allow this man to lie to you. No, no, no. I'm not going to allow him to misinform you. This man thinks he can pin me 1, 2, 3. Wise man, when's the last time I lost?
My tribal chief, no one has ever beaten this Roman Reigns.
Stats are stats.
And there you have it.
No, I ain't gonna let this go on. Too much excitement in here tonight. Everyone understands that SummerSlam, all eyes are on this main event. They're choosing, they're making that choice, Team Reigns or Team Cena. But what I love is everybody now knows what I believe, that the impossible, Roman, is possible. Everybody believes this except you. You just don't get it. It's because you're the champ, you're pulled in a million different directions, but you have no idea what you're in for tomorrow. You see, I came back a month ago and everyone was excited. Thank you so much for that. But if a month ago I asked everybody, okay, John Cena and Roman Reigns have a match at SummerSlam, everybody says Roman Reigns is gonna win because John Cena is going to film a movie. The movie part is right. You winning is dead wrong, because they all know why I'm here. You just don't get it. I am here to take the championship from you, go do the movies, so you have to stay here and embarrassed shell of yourself, failure.
Jeez.
I'm not saying you're not great. I'm not saying you're not great, but you have lost control. You are protected in this egomaniac bubble, and you need to be brought down to earth. And all that's gonna take is 1, 2, 3. I mean, dude, are you really that naive you couldn't see all the signs? Summer of Cena, that is one hell of a tip-off. A flimsy contract written in fat blue Sharpie? How is that even legal? Dude, I am not here to promote movies. I am here to demote your ass. This is a match he never wanted, and this is a match made for me. Because you tell people to believe that, acknowledge you, it's your yard, recommend leave, a bunch of other BS. I tell people the same thing for 20 years.
never give up. And the reason you're so frustrated is because tomorrow that's all I have to do. If you get distracted, one, two, three. You make a mistake, one, two, three. If you're not perfect, it's one, two, three. And at SummerSlam, one, two, three equals 17. WWE Universe, tomorrow I will break the all-time championship record. Thanks to Roman Reigns. Tomorrow, SmackDown will no longer have a resident Universal Champion until WrestleMania in Dallas. See you there, thanks to Roman Reigns. Tomorrow, the impossible becomes possible when the champ is here. Thanks to Roman Reigns, and all it takes is one, two, three.
You don't get it, do you? You don't get it. And I'm trying to rationalize. I'm trying to understand it. You've been busy. Movies, premieres, dress up. It's a little weird, but I get it. You should have smartened yourself up before you came back, John. Because when people step in the ring with me, I smash them so bad that WWE don't have a use for them anymore. You understand? What puts you above that, huh? What makes you so special? Because you're in Hollywood now, you're a movie guy. You think I can't go to Hollywood, John? You think I can't make movies and commercials and do the whole nine, huh? You think you're better than me? You think I... It's Vegas, right? Let's raise the stakes. Either I'm leaving that stadium as the Universal Champion, or I'm leaving WWE.
What? He kicked out at 2.5, I think, for point taken.
Enough of the talking. The time to fight is now. Will Roman be champ? Wait, will he leave WWE for John Cena? It could be as simple as 1, 2, 3, tomorrow night, live at SummerSlam.